Yeah, this map is called Moonlight Ruins. I think it's pretty cute. I found it like, 2 weeks ago. Yeah, never had a chance to bring you guys here. It's kind of cute. Oh, nice background, piano. Like that. I just like the aesthetic of it. Little cage, just like that. I mean, some are a lot of wild type cages, but, you know, for other reasons, but, you know. Most relaxing world you can recommend? There's a lot of worlds, honestly. It's kind of hard. Depends on your taste. Do you like daytime, nighttime? Do you like beach views and all like that? Sunsets? Do you like, you know, places with mirrors and stuff like that? It's still different places. But I do have a lot of maps here and there. I do like just chilling here and there. Or just go nice view or just something to go by myself here and there. But usually like at the end of the streams, a lot of maps I do at the end of the stream are more relaxing here and there kind of maps here and there. So. It's only something I can favorite too as well. Sorry. Always like trying to adjust my place right. Yeah, anything that Lucifer made is very, very chill and very nice too. Lucifer, Zombie, they make very good maps. Yeah, music's pretty in the world. I like worlds too that have like very relaxing tunes. But there are times where I like literally just chill and like embrace and just get lost in the world. Patreon both worlds. Lucifer and Zombies on Patreon. Very good worlds. And Yayoi is very, very good. So you look up basic Yayoi. Yayoi. A lot of the maps are very gorgeous, like lighting and stuff like that. Another good one is Tiwa, T-I-W-A. A lot of gorgeous maps as well. We've been to like almost all of them in stream. They're fucking fantastic. But yeah, there's a lot of creators, honestly. You know, you just travel and look around. You probably could find some here and there. Maps don't kill while it's very ultimate, yeah. I mean, once vast like views in real, Lucifer maps are very small and condensed like that. Versus Yayoi maps are very expansive, like outdoorish. Like it takes advantage of really like environmental lighting and stuff like that. Versus Lucifer does not have that. There's no lights that have shadows on it, so it kind of throws me off a little bit. I like my real time shadows like that, so adds much more to that depth of the world. Especially if you're just hanging with your friends here and there, and just chilling, talking, just embracing everything. It's very peaceful. But it's just a few of my personal choices. I do favorite like worlds based on avatar creators and all their other stuff. But yeah, I wish there was more slots though. 128, only so much. But yeah, let's do this last song. Mariah Carey, I'll Be There. Hell yeah. Oh yeah, that's a song ending on. Holy fuck. Yeah, there are a few babies. We didn't mess up! It's good! We didn't mess up! I didn't think it messed up, really. I did my full, like, movements and everything. It felt good. Sounds so sweet. Finishing round of applause. Thanks, Kai-chan. It's a song. I could probably sing that. I'm ruining it for you guys.